glad that you booked this session today. I know that you're going through a lot right now, let's just say. So, you making a choice to do the work is really powerful. So, what's going on today? How are you feeling? Yeah. It's been one of those weeks. One of those months. Yes. I'm really glad that you came in today. Why don't you go ahead and lie down? I turned the biomat on. It's warm for you, and it's inlaid with amethyst crystals. Yes, the Reiki is already working. Before you came in today, I put symbols all over the room, and I started to start sending you Reiki, just to start to get your body prepared. This is going to be about an hour, maybe longer session for you. And yes, throughout the session, I will be using crystals. I'm going to start out and lead you through a very soft meditation, just a guidance to kind of put your body in a soft, easy trance. I know, it's been hard. It's endless. It never stops. You're like, when is it gonna stop? Well, today will, for just the right amount of time that you need to heal. Well, the Reiki energy works with your body. So whatever you need to heal, even if you're not really sure, you can't fully pinpoint it, the Reiki energy knows where to flow. So, by being in a relaxed state, you get an immune boost, which is part of this healing process. It's really miraculous. So, you don't have to do anything at all. All you have to do just receive the energy. Yes. So, it's clean and it's pure and it's not my energy. I don't even want to give you my energy because that would drain me. What's really beautiful is that I'm just the conduit, and Reiki's very gentle and very easy, and it comes through. And I place my hands on you, and I use my voice, and I'll probably do a little drumming, because my drum has been tuned and infused with Reiki. I went through a whole ceremony and ritual so that I could use my drum as a part of the healing. So it's very clean, it's very pure. if at any point maybe you feel like you need to move around or adjust, that is totally fine. Notice, you can always notice what comes up. You know, sometimes people will yawn, or sometimes they'll cough, sometimes they'll twitch. These are all releases happening in your body. Stuck emotions. Because everything starts in the emotional body. Everything. Humans are very Isn't that interesting? So, let's just clear all of that out and give you this relaxation that you deserve, because you do. Just cleansing your space, cleansing the energy all whatever sounds you hear. These sounds are just activating the crystal frequency, the vibration that begins to activate in your cells. Is it okay if I put some crystals on you? Okay. Just get this through. Oh, you have such beautiful energy. You really do. Seki, Seki, Hansha Se Shonin, Hansha Se Shanin, Hansha Se Shanin. It's a long one, and I keep the symbol by me so I can remember how to do it. It's like a smile. Beautiful symbol that I just did is the bridge of light. What's wonderful about Reiki is that there is no time and space, so it doesn't matter where you are in your mind, whatever time it is right now, it's just flowing. Just for you. Just for you. Because you are a divine being having a human experience. How cool is that? I'm just gonna rub some of this selenite on you. Just a little. That's perfect. Yes. just underneath your feet on the table, okay? So I want to put those right there for you. Right under your feet. And you will start there. Okay. I want you to close your eyes for just a little bit. If you want to keep them open, that's okay too. Take a couple of deep breaths. Focus your attention in the area of your heart. Imagine your breath flowing in and out of your heart. Breathing a little slower and deeper than usual. There we go. Perfect. Imagine it's a beautiful, warm, and sunny day. And you are walking down a path in an emerald green forest. As you breathe into yourself, you breathe in the life energy of the forest. And with each step that you take, you feel the energy of the earth flowing up through the bottoms of your feet. As you walk along, you notice up ahead that it's getting lighter. It's getting lighter and lighter and lighter. And that you are coming to the edge. As you step out of the forest, you see a crystal clear river flowing down from the mountains. As you walk along the path beside the riverbank, you come to a bend in the river. The sun is shining off the rippled surface of the water, creating a glittering, shimmering light. You realize that this is no ordinary light. No ordinary light, but a light coming from the highest heaven. The highest heaven is a dimension that contains only love and only light. A place where there is only open-hearted love for everyone and everything. There is unlimited energy, joy, peace, and happiness. The energy is healthy. The energy is uplifting, peaceful, trustworthy, loving, and life supporting. Allow this light to enter your soul. Allow this light to guide you. Zoom. 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 Hello. this yellow jasper. It's carnelian. These little carnelians right there at your sacral. Right there. Hello. Ocean or something, Caribbean calcite. This is a big one. Excellent for the throat and the third eye. But I have another one for the third eye, so don't worry. Maybe you talk too much. Maybe your job requires you to talk too much. Maybe you need to listen more. But maybe you need to speak up more and speak your truth. Let's just clear whatever we need to clear out. No. No. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. This increases the clairs, clairvoyance, clairsentient, clairaudient. There's another one, but this is going to increase your clairs, your psychic abilities. I want to bring in your harmonize your upper and lower chakras. We'll be using one of my favorite symbols along with this pine cone. I want to bring in the upper and lower. Rum. It's really putting the Reiki energy on your forehead, your third eye, balancing out the right and left side of the brain. Rum. Letting your body fill up with light. I want you to let the vibration of the drum take you wherever you need to go. Going deeper and deeper to rest and relaxation. Your body feeling heavier, the Reiki energies coursing through your body, receiving an energetic massage in the comfort of your own bed or couch or wherever you feel is your favorite place to lay. Right here, right now, on the Reiki table, you can go wherever you feel most comfortable. Just going to massage out anything else hanging out. It's like we're going into the deep tissue part. Thank you. allows you to feel the energy begin to shake up throughout your whole body.
Thank you.
energy spiral. Let the Reiki energy play. You've done so much clearing. Now it's just time to play. Basking, resting, in great appreciation, great love. Great love for so many people. Basking in appreciation for who you are, for showing up, for taking care of yourself, for making it this far. As you find on a warm beach, feeling so grateful to just do nothing except bask in your beauty. Basking in the Reiki energy, healing yourself. You're doing it. Your body's doing it. Basking in appreciation for your body, for the Reiki life. Feeling your body light up, high vibrational frequency, going to drop a little warm as some cold And set this intention for your protection. Breaking up any negative energy that might be around you. Breaking with the Reiki energy as well. And we're gonna set the dial into the future. This is going to go the entire day. You're setting the clock for your body to continuously heal all day long. And if you're watching this at night, this will go all through the night. You're setting the intention. This is going to be for a full 24 hours. Breaking up. Shaking out the negative energy that might be in your car. Maybe they're lingering around your purse or your back. Maybe it's in your home. Encourage you to sage when you get home and to drink a lot of water. Vibrational frequency with crystals so that you can take this with you. Rum, rum, rum. We're going to seal this session so that this goes on for 24 hours. Rum. Rum, 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 rum And so it is. Thank you. Take your time. Whenever you're ready, you can move and get up and sit up and do whatever you need to do. Or you can just stay there and rest. And healing energy that is just continuously flowing and healing you. I hope that you come back to see me. I'm here for you. We're here together, raising our vibrations, helping the planet by helping ourselves. See you soon. Be